the whole idea behind Moneyball and the whole idea behind sports analytics is they were doing stuff that other teams weren't doing. They were thinking of ways to approach the game that other teams weren't. And I think it's great for the game, but I think it's also potentially very boring if people don't utilize the creativity that's always driven success in sports in the first place.